Researchers at ETH Zurich have developed a wearable textile exomuscle that serves as an extra layer of muscles. They aim to use it to increase the upper body strength and endurance of people with restricted mobility. Their Myoshirt, a soft wearable exomuscle for the upper body, is a kind of vest with cuffs for the upper arms accompanied by a small box containing all the technology that is not used directly on the body. Working via sensors embedded in the fabric, a smart algorithm detects the various intentional movements and the amount of force required. A motor then shortens a cable in the fabric running parallel to the various muscles, a sort of artificial tendon, and in this way supports the desired movement. This assistance is always in tune with the user's movements and can be tailored to their individual preferences. The user is always in control and can override the device at any time. The researchers have recently tested this prototype for the first time in a study featuring 12 participants. 10 people without any physical impairments, 1 person with muscular dystrophy and 1 person with a spinal cord injury. The results were promising. All participants were able to lift their arms and or objects for much longer thanks to the exomuscle. Endurance increased by about a third in the healthy subjects and by roughly 60% in the participant with muscular dystrophy, while the participant with a spinal cord injury was even able to perform the exercises 3 times as long. The exomuscle made it less taxing on their muscles, with the overwhelming majority of the participants finding the device intuitive to use. Nevertheless, it takes time for a product to be market ready. In the next phase, the researchers want to test their prototype outside the lab in the natural environment of future wearers and use the results to further improve it. To enable the device to be worn unobtrusively and comfortably under a person's clothing, it has to be reduced even more in size and weight. The actuator and control box currently weigh 4 kilograms. The researchers want to minimize the product size by focusing on a single core function, supporting the user's shoulders when lifting their arms. They are also working closely with ETH spin-off Myoswiss AG, which manufactures and markets a soft exoskeleton, a kind of robotic suit.